Diarrhea is a common condition that everyone experiences at some time or the other. But sometimes diarrhea can be chronic, intractable, and hard to diagnose and treat. Many times this is caused by other illnesses that are not suspected and taken into consideration. In this video, we examine the link between diarrhea and one such illness. A 26-year-old man with a history of Down syndrome had suffered diarrhea for 5 months, during which time he lost 30 pounds. 5 or 6 times a day, he was having large volumes of loose, poorly formed stool, because of which he was unable to go any place where a bathroom was not easily accessible. Despite the best efforts of his doctor, he could not discover the cause of this man's diarrhea. The doctor ran laboratory tests, did stool tests, did imaging studies, did endoscopic examinations, but could not find any abnormalities. It was like searching for a pin in the dark. Antibiotics and other usual treatments of diarrhea did nothing to ease the man's frequent and embarrassing sprints to the bathroom. Finally frustrated, the doctor sent the man for further evaluation with a gastroenterologist. Diarrhea has a long list of potential causes, and many of these are difficult to diagnose. Among these is thyroid dysfunction, and either hyperthyroidism or hypothyroidism, that is overactive or underactive thyroid, can cause diarrhea. It is, however, more frequently seen in hyperthyroidism or overactive thyroid. In fact, overactive thyroid or hyperthyroidism can present with a wide variety of bowel symptoms, such as difficulty swallowing or chronic belching, or epigastric pain, or nausea, and vomiting, and diarrhea. Many of these can present as the only symptom of an overactive thyroid or hyperthyroidism. It is believed that the thyroid hormone works directly on the central nervous system as well as stimulates the sympathetic nervous system in the wall of the bowel. And this leads to a speeding up, an increased rate of travel of food through the bowel. This is called shortened intestinal transit time. And because of the increased rate of travel of food through the bowel, fat contained in the food is not given a chance to absorb, but remains in the stool, forming loose, greasy, poorly formed, large volume stool known as steatorrhea. Thyroid hormone may also disrupt the exchange of ions taking place in the bowel, especially the chloride, leading to a large secretion of fluid into the bowel lumen, into the bowel itself, and this makes the diarrhea even worse. The man was tested and found to have an elevated thyroid hormone level, as well as a suppressed TSH, or thyroid stimulating hormone, which is a test that is done to diagnose thyroid diseases. It was clear that he had an overactive thyroid or hyperthyroidism. The doctors treated him with a medication that suppresses the sympathetic nervous system known as propranolol and corrected his hyperthyroidism, upon which his symptoms promptly disappeared. 5 months was a long time for this man to have to suffer the distress and discomfort of rushing to the bathroom 5 times a day, not to mention the embarrassment, especially since the solution was such a simple one. This case shows us the importance of considering hyperthyroidism as a potential cause for diarrhea, especially chronic intractable diarrhea. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and share the video with your friends and family. Leave your comments in the box below and subscribe to our channel. That way we can continue to bring you interesting topics in medicine. Until the next video, stay healthy and stay safe.